friends. Today I am telling about the concept of have, has and had. Many students ask me when I use have, has and had. So remember one thing, have, has and had are the verbs and they are belonging to some kind of object or any person. So I will first explain difference between have and has. That means when we use have and when we use has. What is the meaning of have? What is the meaning of has? I am writing here some kind of a subject. Suppose I, we, they and you. Next, she, he, eat or any person name. Okay. So remember, when the subject coming along with I, we, you and they, that time we use have. Okay. And when the subject coming along with she, he, it or any person name, that time we use has. Okay. So I will give you some kind of a example. I have a TV. We have a home. They have money. You have a book. Okay, has. She has a dress. He has a bat. It that means belonging to any kind of animals or things name. It has a tail. And person name, just like a Mohan, Radha, whatever. Radha has a dress. Okay. So, when the subject coming along with I, we, they, you, that time we are using have. And when the subject coming along with she, he, it or any person name, that time we use has. Understand? So, have and has used in a present tense. So, I think you very well understand what is the difference between have and has. But what about the had? I will explain. Okay. Once again, I am taking all these sentences there, but in the past tense. I had a TV. We have a home. In past tense, we had a home. They have money. Present tense, in past tense. They had money. You have a book. You had a book. Once again, just like that. She has a dress. She had a dress. He has a bat. He had a bat. It has a tail. It had a tail. Radha has a dress. Radha had a dress. So, had particularly used in a past tense. हमारे पास घर है, past tense में कैसे आएगा? We had a home. They had a money. उनके पास तो पैसे हैं, तो past tense में कैसे आएगा? They had a money. उनके पास पैसे थे. You have a book. तुम्हारे पास book है, past tense में कैसे आएगा? You had a book. Just like that. She has a dress. माने इसी लड़की का, लड़की के पास dress है, तो past tense में कैसे आएगा? उसके पास dress. Radha has a dress. Just like that. Radha had a dress. So here is the given the some kind of a example. Have, has, and had. So remember one thing. When the subject coming along with I, we, they, and you, that time we use have. And when the subject coming along with she, he, it, or any person name, that time we use has. And have and has particular use in a present tense and had particular use in a past tense. We taking next example, not only dress, we taking here the table or a pen, pencil, whatever. So I think you understand very well what is the meaning of have, has and had. Thank you.
Bye, bye, darling.